Here's hoping.
R-A-T-F? We have to unscramble that?
Is it raft? I bet it's raft.
Raft. Was that not the password?
Oh, God. I just figured it out.
So say it.
Fine. It's... Art.
Welcome to Ye Old Bullet Emporium.
Sorcerer's Tower in sight. You think of what you're going to spend your reward money on once you rescue the Queen.
Lots and lots of books. And guns.
I am but a humble merchant, and these are my wares. Welcome to Dr. Zed's portable cleric station.
Crush. Is on the loose. I recently felled a dragon, but could not find a single dire corpse. There is but one explanation.
Kill me, bomb!
A loot leader.
Not here.
You must understand what they stole.
No more.
Not good now.
Find any good loot.
Right into the...
Give it here, babe. Feminism, baby. Woo woo! Hot damn, do I look good?
Give me a turkey leg and a flask of grog.
Welcome to Cleric Zed's Hell.
Welcome to Ye Olde Bullet Emporium.
Good luck.
Why choose an honorable weapon when you could buy a gun? The night is long and full of treasures. Happy trails, adventurer!
The trees are alive!
Customization function. You can use this to change your appearance and reset your skill
Adventure.
Points.
Adventure. working on one of my jobs.
Anything happened to the queen, okay?
Welcome to Flame Rock Refuge.
Some magical bad guys need to be killed. You up for the job? There's a, let's say unmotivated golem somewhere around here with a pretty sweet sword stuck in his back. I'd appreciate it if you could bring it back to me.
Maybe that helps you kill stuff better. Don't even think about bringing that one back. Maybe that helps you kill stuff better. Thanks for this. Don't you hurry back!
Be wary. The forest is full of horrors.
The blood of fallen seraphs. Lovely. It will serve you well. Bring me your crystals.
That wasn't so difficult. You know it.
That gun should smash the swords, and it is tight as hell. The bad guys won't know what hit them, but they'll probably assume it was swords.
This is the best game I've ever played!
I am the great Spatula Khan, destroyer of men and the pleaser of the taste buds.
Just sneak up and grab the sword. Just kill him and yank out the sword, Huggabutt.
It's still super weird that you're trying to...
Your face is super weird! Oh, wow! Give me 5 breath!
Help!
He's down! Grab the sword, quick! Didn't budge. You gotta keep yanking. Crap, the sword's cursed! He's surviving it! Push out, his health's recharging!
That is lovely.
Out of 20. Much better odds.
Huh? Grenade out!
Another challenge completed.
Magic's no match for a well-aimed bullet.
How about that?
Happy trails, adventurer!
This sword's got the power to revive the dead. Might come in handy. Here, take my sword gun.
Oh, man! But what if the sword you shoot explodes and then turns into three smaller swords, which then explode? It will be like a sword explosion! Tina, make Roland's gun do the things I just said!
Okay.
I knew I hadn't heard the last of that gun. I bought it off a guy a few months ago. Great gun, but it's cursed. I sold it to a bandit named Horus.
McNally took the bane. It worked like a charm against the spider ants, but the curse. If you're
bring this by McNally. He may have left me for dead, but he doesn't deserve what the Bane will do to him. Nobody does.
Here you go! Throwing grenade! Magic missile!
Always more to learn.
Magic, magic. Nothing like a gun at your side. Farewell. Welcome to Cleric Zed's Health Emporium.
Welcome to Ye Old Bullet Emporium.
still alive.
Without the Queen, this world will remain in darkness.
Forest needs your help, or whatever. Some nearby orcs chop down a bunch of trees for a lumber yard. Plant this sapling in the middle of their camp, all right?
I can help.
Once you plant that sapling, protect it until it can grow into its full size. And then it'll wreak its vengeance on the orcs for defying Mother Nature.
Sapling and show them the now protect the sapling until it can grow to its full size. I'm gonna take a nap. The sapling is getting hurt, FYI. Sapling's about
half
grown.
Magic missile!
Take out the rest of the camp.
magic missile! Magic missile!
Let me scout for that!